A different kind of hometown brew might make Milwaukee famous worldwide.
12 News' Marianne Lyles is live at the Alterra Coffee House on Milwaukee's lakefront. Marianne, the local company made a global announcement today.
That's right. We won't be seeing these coffee shops overseas, but the coffee will be sold internationally around the world in a new, cost-effective way. And a similar business model is helping one other local coffee company, too.
These Alterra coffee beans will soon be sold outside of Wisconsin and the United States, thanks to a deal with Mars, the same company that produces candy bars.
Well, Mars has been in the single-serve world of coffee, which is individual pods or packets of coffee that brew a single cup of coffee in about 20 to 25 seconds.
Co-founder Lincoln Fowler says the idea started brewing 2 years ago.
So they searched across the country to find a specialty roaster to hook up with. We were quite flattered that we ended up being the one.
Alterra's owners also feel lucky their company's grown year after year despite the struggling economy. It's another reason Fowler says the single-serve coffee works, saving customers money at home and providing them some financial security.
We have a lot of confidence now to go forward with the expansion plans that we've previously articulated over the past several months.
While some have turned away from the pricey cup of coffee, others admit they won't give it up.
You know, I don't have much spending money, but when I do, I'm at a coffee shop, and a lot of the times it is Alterra, so.
The founder of Stone Creek Coffee Roaster says it's that thinking that's helped his production expand over the last 17 years. Owners of both companies admit growth in the coffee industry can be steady, not fast, but must change during trying times.
We really have had our customers continuing to come visit our stores, continuing to buy our product, but where we've had to adapt a little bit is to help them save a little bit of money.
Alterra's owners emphasize that local operations of its cafes and facilities will not change despite this international deal. Reporting live from Milwaukee's lakefront, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.